Did you say I'm looking for Jeanette?
You found her. You're the new temp?
Yes. Hi, I'm Sheila. I hear you're the one to show me the ropes.
Yeah. Well, first thing you gotta know about this place is it's full of youngsters. I swear, I look around me at my coworkers and I think, I could be their freaking mom.
Really? Because most of the people I've seen so far are much younger than you and me.
Well, believe me, they are. Oh, this one's Mark. Mark meets Sheila. She's a temp. Mark here's like a freaking toddler. I'm gonna buy him a Hot Wheels because I could be his freaking mom.
You could not be my mom. You're only 9 years older than me.
So? I had sex when I was 9. Believe you me.
That seems highly unlikely or very, very sad. Nice to meet you, Sheila.
Yeah. Read his freaking mom. That's what I'm saying. Let's start the tour. Over there's the copier. Gotta watch out because it jams. Oh, here's Amy. Sheila's the new temp. I'm not sure how Amy even got a job here, on account of her being an infant and all. I give her a ticket pacifier.
Okay, no, you can't be my mom. We're the same age.
So, when twins don't develop properly, one embryo embeds itself in the other. The stronger one helps the other develop. Eventually they separate, so in effect, one twin gives birth to the other. That's like us! How could we be a freaking mom?
Okay. None of that was factually based in science. Sheila, it's nice to meet you.
Yeah.
So, hey, what's your deal? Telling everybody that you can be their mom? Are you one of those young people who think they're much older than they are? Like skinny girls who think they're fat?
Yes, you can see it like that. Or you can see it like I do, which is that they're hiring freaking babies and I could be their freaking mom! Oh, here's Phil. He runs the place. Phil! This is Sheila!
Hi,
Phil.
Please call me Mr. Erickson. I've asked Jeanette several times not to do that.
I can't call him Mr! How can you take this seriously? He's like a newborn! I'm gonna freaking breastfeed him because I could be his freaking mom! Let me breastfeed!
That was outrageously inappropriate. And you cannot be my mother. I'm significantly older than you.
So? Well, this is one episode of the Twilight Zone. This lady travels back in time and has a baby. Then she comes back to present day, and the baby's way older than her, but she still has to raise it. Looks like us! Look at my freaking mom!
As an avid Twilight Zone fan, I must point out that was not, in fact, an episode. And I do admire the fact that you're continually coming up with new false evidence to try and prove that you're, for some reason, my mother.
All right, Jeanette, I have to tell you something. I'm not a temp. I'm an interventionist. Your coworkers have hired me to get you to ease up on all the mom stuff. And what do you have to say?
Well, I suppose I'm flattered you all care so much. But it would have been a lot smarter to get an interventionist that wasn't a freaking infant. I could be a freaking mom!